beautiful.
Who's road trip? I'm only here for road works. It's Grace, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be vlogging Birmingham because I'm going to see the boys. I'm like really excited. I'm really excited to see so many people that I haven't met before, and so that'll be really really fun. So I've just got ready, I've just got to have breakfast, and then we're leaving to get the train, and I will either vlog at the train station or I'll vlog when I get there.
I'm at the venue.
Hi Grace's vlog.
Hey! Oh my god, that's so
it's
close up.
Hey, Rodo TV.
I'm CJK. Excuse me.
Oh my god, you're
and what's your
name? CJK.
CJK. There you go.
My name's directly in that pillow.
I think you've got enough subscribers. So, Holly and Courtney have arrived.
Hey!
I've got another one.
And there's Roadworks.
Yeah.
And me.
I'm not in Roadworks.
Hi!
No one knows who I am.
Yeah. So hi guys, we're at Road Trip Birmingham today.
We're about to, no one knows who they are.
We're going to see Brooklyn today. Me and Grace are both Brooklyn girls. So that's exciting.
I like Jack.
I'm a Brooklyn girl.
Yeah, so is Lucy.
Only two.
She's a Nike girl.
Only two.
Yeah.
I like Jack Doff. Jack
Doff. Jack
is
okay.
He is fit.
I lied.
His accent is so hot.
Oh,
Jack.
He's so
fit. Oh. Oh my god, he did a Valley Girl when a Sharpay yesterday and I was like,
Sharpay?
Go home.
Go home. So yeah, we're having loads of fun queuing, and I've just met Grace for the first time, which is really fun because we've been waiting so long. We've been in your mom group chat.
I've never met you.
Yeah, I know, but I'm on Grace's vlog. We met Chloe for the first time as well, and Lucy. Yeah, I still need to meet Taz and Ella, so guys, if you're watching this, get your ass down to Birmingham because I'm not coming to you.
Me.
Yeah, I think I'm finished. Bye. Have fun at the show if you're watching this.
Okay, so Zoe's here. And it's the first time that I met her.
Oh my god,
no. We were at the Tokyo Hotel before. We were both there,
but we
didn't know each other, so you can't see me.
I knew both of you.
I met you at Birmingham Puppet.
I don't really know Grace, I knew her a bit.
Yeah, we didn't speak. We spoke, we like met you.
Hi, I remember.
Did you come and let you from there? And you like ran it and we were like, yay!
Yes, I remember that, right.
Nothing but sweatpants, looking like a princess. Some girls kiss your lips every single night. They stay in LA cause they just celebrate and love. Sing! You know someday you'll feel so good in your own skin. But it's okay if you wanna change the body that you came in. Cause you're the greatest when you feel like a damn queen. Or just tell me you're something else than you.
People. They make me happy! Trip. We're road trip. Twitter is at road trip TV.
She said she loved me back on our first date. I said, you sure? She said, I just can't wait. It was so quick, it's hard to skip the chase. She said, the way we met, it must be fake. You got my heart, oh yeah, I'm good. Girl, I know, yeah, I know, yeah, that you're the one. You got my love, oh yeah, I'm screwed. Girl, I know, yeah, I know, yeah, that you're the one.
scream, felt it in my chest when she looked at me. Oh, we were born to be together, born to be together. She took my hand, I don't know how it happened. We hit the floor and she said, she took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We hit the floor and she said, oh, when she coming back, just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up, baby, dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said,
yeah. I think I found where my heart is. Baby, I just want you to know you're the only one that I would ever wanna let go. So tell me how I'm dreaming before we lose this feeling. Let's go!
I'm intoxicated and I love ya. Caught up, up in the wave. Who knows if you love me when it's over?
Let's see!
Let it go!
With all my love and devotion, I'll streetlights. When we did not know the answers. And you said, wait outside your place while you was washing your hair. But I didn't wanna come inside, you seem a little bit scared. Cause I got a reputation, and your mom and dad, they think I'm dead. It's in their imagination, cause deep down I know I'm a good man. Cause you got a boyfriend, and I got a girlfriend, that's no lie. Cause I want a toy friend, and that's when you told me on your bike. And you said, no, 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 no. And you said, no, 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 no. And you said, my place, baby, let's have sex dinner. Your brother and sister think I'm dead, but it's an amalgamation of things in my past that just won't get here.
Whole pass, mother. I see the way she looks at me. too far, mister.
It's the second, guys.
We'll make it the second.
The second.
Or the fourth. You never know.
And now it's not coming out at all.
That was it, guys. Thank you.
Thank you for coming, Birmingham.
So whilst we wait for Take This Home to come out, who's watched us do it before? Like on YouTube or live? So you guys should know this bit. Oh, na, na, na. Oh, na, na, na. Wah, wah, wah.
Hey, you should bring your men, cause we're making memories. But tell your boyfriend he can sleep on the floor. These girls, taking their chances. Take my room key, no one will know. Netflix, chill and bed, bedroom romances.
To Mexico, it all looks the same to me. I love you Monday, but on Tuesday I'll go. These girls taking it.
I haven't vlogged since like this morning, I think, but you've seen like stuff from like the concert. And I'm with Zoe.
I can't see. Hi.
Hi. Yeah, the sun's really bright. And the, like, meet and greet was so good. Like, my pictures didn't really turn up as I wanted, and neither did like the support acts ones. But oh well, it's the experience that counts. Like, they all said really like nice stuff.
Yeah.
And their meet and greet experience video will be out soon. I'm definitely gonna film that. The sun's right in my eyes. So,
you can't see. I can't even see.
Road Trip's tour van is right in front of me, and they have a ticket.
And they've got their sign, but like, that's the main point.
They have a parking ticket, so that's
you silly
funny.
Sausages.
And they've got a massive road trip sign that someone's made to put on it. So yeah, I really did enjoy it. And if the boys are watching, I love you.
She's vlogging.
And, like, hi.
I have a question about the week.
Me. Okay. So I'm here with the one and only Brooke.
Brooklyn Wyatt.
Yes. Oh
Fitty.
My God.
It's me.
Of like. I'm who's road trip? I'm only here for road trip.
Where's Jack
Dodd?
Hi!
Jack Dodd!
Look, it's Jack Dodd!
And today was genuinely one of the best days ever. Like, I met the boys and oh my god, they were perfect. A experience video will be up soon, but I met so many of my girls and like I haven't seen so many of them in ages and I haven't met any of them like at all, so like I'm just so happy that I got to meet them. And the boys, that concert was like the best concert they've ever done. I really like had a good day and I'm like so like depressed now, like I've got post-concert depression, but oh well. It was a really good day, and I think I'm gonna go and react to their video that they uploaded tonight, because why not. But if you enjoyed this vlog, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.